Southern Indiana City puts its case for closing a hotel in front of a judge. A surprise inspection last week by the city of Vincennes led local officials to declare the executive inn unsafe. The city ordered guests at the hotel to leave and close the business. Now the city has filed suit in Knox Superior Court to declare the building unsafe for habitation and shut it down. The judge is reviewing the city's request.